We're going to build off that spot healing brush tool. So we're going to go to that same exact area and we're going to go to the healing brush tool. So we've used the spot healing for the small areas on the nose. And now we're going to use the healing brush tool to get some of the bigger medium sized stuff, like some of these moles and bigger freckles out of here. Some of the bigger ones we're going to leave, like this one and the one by the nose up here. But we can remove these three things, these four right here, fairly quickly using this healing brush tool. And so what we need to do first is to get a sample selection of pixels that we want to mix in. We do that by holding Alt. It's going to give us this crosshair. Then we're going to click down with our mouse. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the area that I want to heal. And it's going to heal this area by using this both areas and combining them together, the pixels together. And it's going to clean up the area for us. We're going to do that a few more times. One down here. Remember, it's joining light areas together. And the more sample size you have, the better off you are. And there we go. That's our healing brush tool. Don't forget to save as a PNG or a PNG file once you are completed. If you have not completed this one, because we're not done with this one yet, make sure you save it as a PSD.